is one of the easy chapter, you have to score full mark in this. Tough chapter is only law of motion, motion in 1D, motion in 2D. हाँ कोई बात नहीं है, वहां पे संतोष यादव करके एक होगा, उनको दे दीजिए। फर्स्ट फ्लोर मैडम, फर्स्ट फर्स्ट फ्लोर जेरोक्स के साथ। हाँ हाँ कोई बात, कोई बात। संतोष अवान शेट्टी की मम्मी आएंगे 10,000 भेज देने के लिए। अभिजय को आगे नहीं चाहिए, नीचे है शायद। बोला को उसने काम किया पूरा इसका बात।
डन सर।
डन ना, ओके। We can say therefore Q upon T is proportional to area temperature difference upon length. So Q by T is Ka theta 1 minus theta 2 upon L, where Ka is a constant called as coefficient of thermal conductivity or thermal conductance. Right. K is a constant called as coefficient of thermal conductivity or thermal conductance. हेलो क्या? हाँ नहीं, डन
यस सर।
Now K is called coefficient of thermal conductivity or thermal conductance. Define coefficient of thermal conductivity or thermal conductance. Since Q upon T is K A theta 1 minus theta 2 upon L, if area is 1 meter square, length is 1 meter, and theta 1 minus theta 2 is 1 degree Celsius, then Q by T I can write K, correct?
Yes, sir.
Now, can I say coefficient of thermal conductivity equal to means is defined as rate of flow of heat through a conductor having unit area of cross section, comma unit length maintained at temperature difference of 1 degree Celsius or 1 Kelvin. Okay. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Thus, see, K matlab coefficient of thermal conductivity. Thus, coefficient of thermal conductivity is defined as rate of flow of heat through a metal slab having unit area of cross section, comma unit length maintained at temperature difference of 1 degree Celsius or 1 Kelvin. Solvable?
Yes, done, sir.
Okay. Can you suggest me what will be its SI unit? Q by T is roughly what I thought. Q by T is Ka theta 1 minus theta 2 upon length L. Now Q by T means joule per second. K I want, area is meter square, length is meter, this is Kelvin. This will get cancelled. So can I say it will become joules per second meter Kelvin or watts per meter Kelvin? Okay.
Yes. Hello?
अभी देखो वो लोग जानबूझ के इसका डायमेंशन पूछ सकते हैं आप, बिकॉज विल फॉरगेट. सो आई नो यूनिट वॉट्स पर मीटर कैल्विन. वॉट मीन्स एनर्जी, वॉट विल बी इट्स डायमेंशन? एम वन एल टू टी माइनस टू एंड मीटर इज एल वन, कैल्विन इज के वन. सो अल्टीमेटली इट विल बिकम एम वन एल वन टी माइनस टू के माइनस वन. Okay, clear this much?
Yes, sir.
Copy this to point. And Akansha, after lecture, just give me 2-3 minutes, huh?
Yes, sir.
Shall I clear this?
Yes, sir.
Thermal resistance. Thermal resistance. Since Q by T is Ka theta 1 minus theta 2 upon L, Q by T, similar to this, we have got charge upon time, na? Which is called current, if you have done in 10th standard. Hello? Hello?
Yes.
What is current formula? I equal to V by R, na, by Ohm's law.
Yes, sir.
So my I is like rate of flow of charge comparable with rate of flow of heat. Temperature difference is comparable with potential difference. So can you say 1 upon R is comparable to K by L or not? Nahi samjha? Q by T is like charge upon time. Wohi current hai na? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Or theta 1 minus theta 2 matlab ye temperature difference can be compared with potential difference?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So entire K by L, can I say it is like a 1 upon R?
Yes, sir.
Then what will be R? L upon K?
Yes.
So L upon Ka is called as thermal resistance. Copy this much. L upon Ka is called as thermal resistance. Then?
Yes, sir. Okay.
No problem. Two metal rods of same length, same area, but different thermal conductivity are joined together to form a single rod, then find what is resultant thermal conductivity. When two wire are in series, RS is R1 plus R2, we know the formula?
Yes.
So can I say that means L upon Ka is L upon Ka, this is thermal resistance. But effective length, when they are in series, will become 2L. Area is same throughout. This you can write K in series, this I can write K1, K2. You understood what I did?
Yes, understood.
Resistance series ka formula likha. फिर थर्मल रेजिस्टेंस एल अपॉन के ए होता है तो वो लिख दिया, लेकिन ये रिजल्टेंट इन सीरीज मतलब टोटल लेंथ 2L हो गया ना। आर यू गेटिंग?
यस
यस सर।
थ्रू आउट एल बाय के, एल बाय के, एल बाय के कैंसिल, सो वी गेट 2 अपॉन के इन सीरीज इज 1 अपॉन K1 प्लस 1 अपॉन K2, सो इट विल बिकम रॉड K1 प्लस K2 upon K1, K2. Therefore, K in series is 2 times product upon sum. Wire ke liye parallel mein tha product upon sum. Either series mein product upon sum with multiplier factor 2V1. Copy.
done, sir.
Okay. Now, if they are in parallel, then what? Second point. Area of cross section A, length L. Length L, area of cross section A. They are joined in parallel. So total area will become 2A. This is K1, K2, K1, K2. We want resultant of this as K. Now resistance 1 upon in parallel is 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2. So this is L upon KA is 1 upon L by KA plus 1 upon L by KA. Now L is same, K is K parallel, this is K1, K2, area becomes 2A. So I can say 2A K parallel upon L, A K1 upon L, A K2 upon L, A by L, A by L, A by L cancel. So in K parallel will become K1 plus K2 upon 2. Like in series it was R1 plus R2, here that additional factor comes 2. Solve second also. आपने कॉल ऑफ 770 में जाना फ्यूचर का फ्यूचर कॉल का कॉल सर फ्यूचर के लिए 770 में आपने किया तो 750 करके मत देखो लेने लेने हां हम लोग 700 रखा था 750 Okay, done?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now one last part is left out.
Hello? जब भी आपके स्थान में हाँ हाँ जाएं ओके ठीक है वो लोग ने कर दिया था अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है तो आप आ जाओगे जब भी ठीक है ठीक उनको बोल दो तो मैं जाके आता हूँ और वो जब निकलते रहेंगे तो आपको फोन करेंगे ना तो आप देख लेना इनका कैसे किया बोल के जाओ ना उनको मालूम नहीं रहेगा तो निकल जाएगा करके वो
यस हेलो
यस सर
नाउ हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ स्केल्स आर देयर फॉर मेजरिंग टेम्परेचर Have you heard about degree Celsius, Fahrenheit, Kelvin? Usually we know 3. Now how to convert from one form to another form, I'm telling. So heading is different scales for measuring temperature. Different scales for measuring temperature. Different scales for measuring temperatures are first on Celsius scale. Have you heard this name, Celsius scale? Celsius scale, you have heard the name?
Yes, sir.
So in Celsius scale, the temperature is measured in degree centigrade, written as this symbol. In this scale, starting point or zero scale is ice point, that is 0 degree Celsius, and end point is boiling point of water, that is 100 degree Celsius. Okay, just write down this much. First scale, different scale for measuring temperature are Celsius scale. In Celsius scale, temperature is measured in degree centigrade. In this scale, starting point is zero, or zero scale is 0 degree Celsius, and end point or is boiling, or boiling point, end point is boiling point of water, that is 100 degree Celsius. Okay, completed?
Yes, sir.
Second one. Fahrenheit scale. This is symbol. In this scale, ice point is taken as 32 degree Fahrenheit, and boiling point is taken as 212 degree Fahrenheit. There are total 180 divisions, because difference is 180, so 180 divisions on this scale. Third one, Kelvin scale or absolute scale. In this scale, ice point is taken as 273.15 Kelvin and boiling point is taken as 373.15 Kelvin. Yes, copy. Okay, done.
Yes, sir.
Is it clear now?
Yes.
Graph of Celsius scale and Fahrenheit scale. Yes. here I take degree Celsius and here I take T degree Fahrenheit. This is 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, or 20, 20 will take so that it gets accommodated properly. One division, I am taking 20. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, and so on. Here, we start with 0, and origin I am taking as 0, so this is suppose 32, start of that, 32. Then last is 212. In between, you can take any mark. So at 212, when this is 0, this will be 32. And when 100, then Fahrenheit is at 212. Because ice point on Celsius scale is taken as 0. On Fahrenheit, it is taken as 32. So this is 32. This is the graph. Can you tell what will be slope of this graph? Slope. Change in y coordinate upon change in x coordinate. At this point, coordinates are 0, 32. Here coordinates are 100, 212, correct?
Yes, sir.
212. If I take any point here as T degree Celsius and T degree Fahrenheit, then also this angle will be same, no slope? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So what is formula for slope? Change in x coordinate upon change in y coordinate, huh? What is x coordinate here in this case? 0 and TC minus 0, correct? No?
Yes.
And y coordinate? T of Fahrenheit minus 32. This is same as, if you start from first and last, it is same as 100 minus 0 upon 212 minus 32. Because these two angles are same. I can take A and B, I can take A and C. So can I say T Celsius minus 0 upon 100 minus 0 is T Fahrenheit minus 32 upon 212 minus 32. What is 212 minus 32? Is it 180?
Yes, sir.
Therefore, TC minus 0 upon 100 is T Fahrenheit minus 32 upon 180. Now, any temperature given in Celsius, I can use this formula to convert into Fahrenheit. Because of this graph, slope is always same. Please do till this. In exam, they can ask, draw the graph and hence show this. Ye last wala. Pura kar do. Now, thermal expansion chapter, we have completely completed. Lecture? Because only you are giving money when I will deliver the lecture. So whenever you are free, no? Not necessary Tuesday and Thursday, you just give me a call one day prior, I will keep it. Suppose it happens that Thursday you are not free. So just give me a call, can we keep Friday, Saturday, I will keep it. Because otherwise this is Ajam here. Okay. How was Jay? Easy? Hopefully, I shall not get that. No, because actually you are not on math. Target, you are not on that.
तो रिलेटिवली विल बी आई थिंक परफॉर्म बेटर सेकंड
अटेम्प्ट नहीं
नो बट फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट सपोज यू स्कोर मोर देन 96% टाइप आई थिंक दैट इज बेस्ट
हां अबव 92
ठीक है 12 के ना सी जस्ट कोऑर्डिनेट एनी वे स्किल के रिक्वायरमेंट है जस्ट एनी ऑफिसर रिक्वायरमेंट है मेरा नाटा है अच्छा टिल दैट एटलीस्ट यू कैन कॉल Yes, done.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
हाँ. अभी ना ये मैं एंट्रेंस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से बता रहा हूँ. अभी हमने कितने स्केल पढ़े? What we studied? Celsius scale, Fahrenheit scale, Kelvin scale, ना?
Yes.
तो इसको माइनस जीरो, इसका माइनस 32, ये क्या है माइनस जीरो? आइस पॉइंट है ना?
Hmm.
इसका आइस पॉइंट है. Then what we did, 100 minus 0 is ice and boiling point, 212 minus 32 boiling and ice point, and this is also same, 373.15 minus 273.15. So that means from any scale you can go to any scale. So from this I can say now, any scale, what is meaning of any scale, whether it is Celsius, whether it is Fahrenheit, whether it is Kelvin,
yes, minus sir.
Ice point of that. जीरो दिया तो जीरो लिखना, 32 दिया तो 32 लिखना, एक्स दिया तो एक्स लिखना, अपॉन बॉइलिंग पॉइंट माइनस आइस पॉइंट. दिस इज ऑलवेज कॉन्स्टेंट फॉर ऑल स्केल. सो आपको कंफ्यूज करने के लिए कोई भी स्केल दे दिया, यू डोंट वरी. वो लोग ने बोला फाइंड द डिग्री सेल्सियस टू 10 डिग्री सेल्सियस टू बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू स्केल हुज आइस पॉइंट इज 40. आई एम नॉट बॉदर्ड. तो मैं फॉर्मूला में ये आइस पॉइंट इधर 40 लिखूंगा वो एनी स्केल वाले के लिए. Getting me?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, likho. So we have completed full chapter now, thermal expansion. Tomorrow again, can I take extra 2:30 to 3:30 same time? So that thermodynamics also I can complete?
Yes, sir.
So I have my maths paper on the day after.
Oh, sorry. Extend this one. No lecture tomorrow. Sorry. Am I? Hello?
Yes,
am I? For these students, can I do MCQ? Thermal expansion wala?
Sure, sir. That's fine.
So new I will not take, but MCQ of thermal I can do for our remaining students. Is it okay?
Yes, yeah, that's fine.
And I will send the recorded lecture to you. So whenever you get time.
Yeah.
Other student can attend this time, 2:30 to 3:30?
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is extra for you. So if you have got opportunity, we'll encash it. So that's all for today. Next we'll meet tomorrow, extra class, 2:30 to 3:30.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
So thanks a lot. Thank you.